Why, hello everybody, and welcome to Uncanny Valley. Now, this is a horror game, so any of you who cannot handle horror games, leave now and never return. Now, let's do this shit. Now, these controls are very wonky. You actually move using the D-pad. Also, I have a piece of pork chop stuck between two teeth, and it is driving me insane. Pretty soon, I'm going to go to the brink. Up and over we go. Rape whistle. Actually, I played this a little bit, and this isn't even, I didn't even get this far. In fact, I got caught by that thing. They're in here, aren't they? Now, if those of you who know me, I don't get shaken easily. The only times I get shaken easily is when it's late at night, or if it's late at night and I'm in a really, like, creepy setting, such as an abandoned house, or a very quiet forest. The last thing that creeped me out was a video about these guys going into a shack, and this humanoid creature that walked on four legs chased them, and it was weird. And they went back again, and they keep saying it's not fake. They went back into the house, but they went through the basement, and they had to hide in the basement with the lights out. It was an abandoned house as it came down, and then it went back up, and they went and saw it, eyes and mouth covered in blood with no nose. Completely white and hairless. It freaked me out. Now, as we are playing this, I'm trying to get that piece of pork chop out. I have gotten part of the piece of pork chop out. Onwards ho, back home. I'm not going to read this out for you, I'm just going to give you time to read it. That cloud freaks me out. No cloud is orange if it's not sundown. It's the portal to hell. This is sort of funny. Yes, I will be trying to talk like this the whole time. But you know me. I don't commit. Except for relationships, ladies. I like the graphic style of this. So, we going up or what? This like some sort of Five Nights at Freddy's shit, because I did not like that game. Oh great, we're gonna be alone as well. Look how fucking fat he is. Who do I piss off? Damn it. I'm pissing off everybody that says that they're not the gender they are. There's like 52 no, there's not. Sit your lying ass down. There's men and women. If you have a sex change, you get your sex changed from the gender you were, which is either male or female, to the gender you weren't, which is either male or female. What do I do? I don't remember what he said. Also, ignore any background. What? Okay, I'm getting creeped out. But, venture onwards. Do I go this way? Oh. Anybody else getting creeped out? Especially with the music. If I had both headphones in, I'd be shitting my pants. What the f- What floor is she- Did she say 7th? Just gonna close those. Let's just check every floor. I don't know if she said first. Okay then, just grab everything on the way. Oh fuck, I'm gonna get fat, aren't I? Yes you are, you know you are. These doors don't have numbers. Alright, hold on. I'm checking how to use time, flashlight, pickup, interaction, and inventory, and sprint. Alright, so I don't have a gun yet. But I have this. You have the right to remain fucked. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You know, I once tried freaking this girl out at my school by saying that I said all of that. And she said, "Well, you must watch a lot of cop shows." And I said, "No, I've gotten pulled or I've gotten arrested a bunch of times." And she said, "For what?" I said, "For drugs." Just messing around. Oh well, fucking great. Oh. Also, ignore any background noise. My grandparents are loud. Like, seriously, they're a floor, below me, and it's so loud still, because you can't really hear each other, so they scream. And I'm pretty sure that's why I was. I'm just gonna keep this flashlight on. Is gonna be more stalls in the women's bathroom because they can't use urinals except for that one female. When am I gonna get my gun, and why is this place so messy? It's like garbage everywhere. There's garbage bags, I'm pretty sure I saw.
Hello, Doctor.
Hello. How are you feeling today?
Fine. It's fun being with you. How are you?
Busy as ever, I'm afraid. What do you think of your new home?
It's perfect, Doctor. Is there any way I could help you? It would be no trouble.
We're going to be seeing each other quite a bit over the next few weeks. I'm hoping that you can cooperate with me and answer some questions.
Of course.
Let's begin with some basic questions. What day is it?
It's Monday.
Good. And do you know the time?
10.05 a.m.
Great. And what's the square root of 3,844?
62, Doctor.
Impressive. Where are you from, dear? Can you remember? What's your name?
I feel...
Answer my questions. What are you feeling? Are you alright?
Sorry. I'm fine, Doctor. How may I help you?
I'm just gonna stop listening. Oh, that's creepy. Wait, what? I'm guessing I'm gonna be looking for those black figures again. It's not really chills, I don't really get chills. I get this weird tingling feeling on my arms and back. Wait. Eventually I'm probably gonna get a gun as well in this game. Guessing no. thing, because if he's facing us, our left is his right. Also, update on that pork chop piece. It's out. Yeah, this is probably the relaxation room. I just stole the fire extinguisher. That's funny. I like how slow you can run. It really adds the horror experience. So does the fact that you haven't seen anything yet. So when something appears, it's going to be creepy as hell. It just keeps building and building the suspense. Like, I'm pretty sure if that continued and it didn't show anything, like, ever, and by the end of the game, if it showed something, you'd have a heart attack instantaneously. I stole the fire extinguisher. Also, the only reason I got this is because it's free on PlayStation Plus. So it's Deus Ex Machina. Mushu wants his fire cock. Really, dude? She wanted that fire cock and you just rejected her. I'm gonna play this late at night. Really scare the shit out of myself. What the f- I was already on that floor. My head hurts. Oh, well. Time to head home. Again. Creeps. Swiggity, swiggity, coming for that booty. Swiggy, swiggy, I'm coming for that booty. Swiggity, swiggity, I'm coming for that booty. Alright, back to business. That ear piercing noise every time it comes around. Especially if you have headphones on and. Damn it, my leg hurts. I'm having weird growing pains at night. That just happens on my left hip and the upper, you know how your leg consists of two bones and then it goes to the foot? Well, it's on the upper bone on my right leg. My upper femur. It's weird. It only happens at night and it only happens to those things. On those specific legs. Felt like something's following me. This game is making me paranoid. I don't get paranoid that easily. Drink of water. And have an Oreo. That totally kills the vibe. What the hell? What? What happened? Oh, fuck. Get up. I'm gonna get shit-faced. Check those out. wonder what happens if I turn my light off in the forest. What the? Hey, the boss is in. What the hell? Also, I posted something to Snapchat. It was of Google Feud. It said, "I'm too fat too," and some of the answers were, "Be a hip." What was that bar on the right? Some of the answers were, "I'm too fat to be a hipster." Be a hipster. Find love. Let me check the picture again. 15 minutes. As you can hear the nervousness in my voice. be a hipster, be loved, cosplay, exercise, move, move! I'm too fat to move. That was actually one of the answers. Act. Is this just a game of connect the dots? That's all this fucking is. Damn it. I choose this one. I've got this. I've got this. How you're supposed to do it. What? Why is it so short exactly? Is it because of my controller? Because I swear to God, if it is, I'm gonna be pissed. Guys, there's a reason why I don't play horror games. It's because I have bad anxiety. And when this happens, I stop breathing. Wait, how much time is left? 30 seconds, I'll just wait. Fuck it. Why do I keep doing that? Floor changed. Wait, before this, I'm gonna leave it here. If you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, and everything. And, I don't know why you like horror games, but, yeah, that's cool. Like, there's gonna be more of this. So if you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, all that. I know I said this already, but yeah. And anyways, bye.